morning, everybody. Today is a new day. It's Saturday and we are in Amsterdam for the weekend. It's a little bit later in the day. I think it's already around 11 o'clock in the morning. That's because we were in late last night. I think we came home at about 2 at midnight or after midnight. Because we had a couple of drinks and sat on the terrace because it was really nice weather here in Amsterdam. Yeah, but it was a kind of short sleep. I see it on my dark circles, so I'm a bit tired. But today the day is also really nice. I can show you the weather is really great. Sun is shining. So excited. Yeah, so we're going to have a fun day today. I think we're going to the city center. Well, actually this apartment is in the city center, but just go into town. And then maybe get a juice first, something healthy to start the day. Grab a coffee. Yeah, so maybe do some shopping. And then tonight I think we're going out for dinner. So I will take you along with me today. Yeah, but first I'm going to put on some makeup because I feel like I look really tired. Yeah, I do look really tired. So I'm going to put on some makeup and get dressed. Yeah. Okay guys, so I got the juice. I went to Joe the Juicery. It's close to the apartment we are staying. And I got the young water green machine. I'm not sure, but it's with spinach and a pineapple and with ginger. So it's really nice. We are outside of Subway right now because my boyfriend wanted Subway. So yeah, I'm drinking the juice and he is eating Subway. Yeah, but we're going to sit outside here for a while because the weather is really nice, and then we're going to grab some lunch. Okay, so we just came from Tet's. Tet's is a brunch place here in Amsterdam. You can have cocktails for dinner. It's really nice. It's one of our favorite places to eat. But we always used to eat there in Utrecht when we lived there. And it, to one point it got so bad that the people who work there exactly know what we ordered every time because we were there like every week. But we actually never went to the Tet's in Amsterdam, so we checked it out this time. It was really tasty. We had some waffle fries with bacon and cheese on top, and also a club sandwich. It's just a sandwich with chicken and bacon and some mayonnaise. It's really nice. We always get that. And of course an iced coffee with caramel, and my boyfriend had a coffee. Yeah, so really, if you're ever in Amsterdam, you should eat there. It's really nice. And now we're just going to have a walk around the canals because it's really nice weather. And then we're going to a place where you can rent a boat, and you have to bike the boat to get through the canals. I'm not sure how it's called in English, but in Dutch we call it waterfietsen. But it's really nice because you're in a boat and you just go to the canals in the city center. Yeah, so we're going to look for a place where we can do that, and then going to get some exercise. Okay guys, so we booked a paddle boat. That's the name in English. I learned, and this is the first one, so we can take that, and then we're going around the canals. We chose the busiest route, but I think it's fine. There are a little bit more boats, but I think we can handle it. But we were actually with two people instead of four, so maybe it's a bit heavy, but we will see. Hey guys, so we're in a pendle boat, and there are lots of boats before us because as you may know, it's Pride Month, so everybody is on the boat with the flag and dressed up, so really nice. And we are in a pedal boat. It's kind of hard work to paddle together, and also I'm a bit too short for the pedal boat. I'm not sure if you can see, but my back isn't against the the sea, so it's a bit uncomfortable, but it's really nice. I mean, the canals are beautiful, so this way you get a really nice view, and it's fun that there are a lot of boats at the moment. Yeah, so we're just going to paddle away and see a bit of Amsterdam. Okay guys, so we're just done with the paddle boat. It was really fun to do, but a bit tiring. The view was really nice, like I said, were the canals, and the canals in Amsterdam are really beautiful. So very happy we did it. If you're ever in Amsterdam, you should do it too. It's called, it's behind me, it's called Hop On, Hop Off, and you can rent it for like an hour. I think it's about 25 euros, and then you can rent it for 1.5 hours. So we did 1 hour, so then you take the smaller route, and you can also take a big one. But yeah, it was really nice, really nice to do, and it's nice activity, so I'm a bit hot now because I don't exercise a lot, so this was kind of heavy for me, 1 hour of exercise. So I think we're going to head for a coffee now, because I think we deserve it after this. Yeah, so maybe look for a Starbucks or something and get an iced coffee. Yeah, and then maybe do some more sightseeing, maybe do some shopping if my boyfriend is okay with that. They have a Brandy Melville here in Amsterdam, and I don't think they have it anywhere else in the Netherlands, and it's one of my favorite shops, so I like to go there. But last time I was here, the line was like really long to get in Brandy Melville, because it's a really tiny shop here in Amsterdam. But I guess we can walk by it, and otherwise I will go another day because we're here for a few days, so it's fine. Yeah, so now first a coffee and then do a bit more sightseeing. Okay guys, so we are at Starbucks now, and I just did my order. And they always look funny when I order it, because it is kind of a bit strange order, I guess. But I saw it on a girl on YouTube. She's called Emma Leger, and she always orders this at Starbucks, and it is really nice. So it is a iced blonde vanilla latte, a tall one, but then in a grande cup, because then you can ask for foam on top, and this is vanilla foam, so it's foam made with vanilla syrup, and it's really nice. So if you go to Starbucks, order it, so you can say an iced blonde latte, tall, in a grande cup with vanilla foam on top. That's the order. So we just got home from the city center in Amsterdam, and we ordered some food. We're going to eat Indian food, like a lamb curry and stuff. But I did some shopping this afternoon, and I went to a few of my favorite stores, so I thought it would be fun to do a little haul and show you what I got. Finally went to Brandy Melville, because the last time I was there the line was huge and there were so many people waiting, but this time there were only 2 people in front of me. Yeah, so I got a lot of stuff from Brandy Melville and went to some other shops. So first thing I bought is this t-shirt from Brandy Melville, just like a cropped white shirt with this, really nice. And I also wore it already. So got this, and also got the dress version. It's really nice, but then without sleeves. And it fits really nice. It's not too tight, but it fits nice at your waist. So I've got this, and this was 28 euros. And this was, I think, 25 or something, I can't remember. Yeah, and then got this little crop top from Brandy Melville. I also really like the short crop tops at Brandy Melville, because they kind of flatter your waist, I guess. So I've got this. There's no tag on this, so I have actually no idea how expensive it was. And then I got one of the skirts from Brandy Melville. I have chose a blue one, so this one. And I think it was also around 25 euros. So that I got, and then I got this headband. I was looking for a white one, but I can't seem to find it anywhere. I think I already looked for like a month or so, like in every store. But couldn't find it, and I had a black one at Brandy Melville, so I thought, okay, I will just take the black one instead. So I've got this, and also got some earrings. They're a bit tangled, but like the butterfly ones, the gold ones. You should probably untangle them. And then I also got a few clips, because I thought would be fun to part like my blonde hair with those clips, so section it. Yeah, so that's what I got. And I also wanted the grey hoodie, but it wasn't there anymore, so I bought one at Primark. So that's this one. Just a grey hoodie, just with a zipper. So I bought this. And then I finally bought some New Balance. I was looking for the New Balance ones. I think they're called M530. And they're sold out like everywhere online and in stores, and I could never get them. And I wanted the lilac ones with pastel blue. But yeah, I think I've been looking already for 2 months. So I just thought, okay, if there's any of them in my size, I will just take them. Because I really like the fit of them and how they look. So there were a pair in my size, so I was like over the moon happy. So it are these ones, really nice, and they're super comfortable because I wore them today already. So they're with purple and a kind of greenish color, I guess. Yeah, so very happy with these ones. And then I went to Urban Outfitters, and there I bought a set. It's just like a tennis skirt, and then I bought this with it. Not sure how I will style them. I think I will put a blouse underneath, or maybe like a white, just a plain white tee or something, and then with some platform boots, I think. Yeah, so we'll see how they style this. But I was looking for a skirt like this in white, but they didn't have it. But I also like this color, it's really cool. Yeah, and then I saw a TikTok girl, and I don't remember her name anymore, but she had these sweater vests, the oversized ones, so I picked some of them up. They're from the store Stradivarius, and they were only 16 euros, so quite inexpensive. And I bought a gray one, this one, and it's in a size M. And I think I prefer that, because normally I'm like an XS, but it's very oversized and I kind of like the fit of that. And I also saw a blue one, so I picked it up too, but I got it in a size S, so a size smaller. And I don't like it that much, because it's not so oversized as the gray one. So I think I'm going to swap it for a size bigger. Yeah, so that was also 16 euro. And then I went to the Primark for the vest I was looking for, with zipper, or the sweater. And I also picked up some accessories. I never really shop at Primark, because most of the time the quality is really bad. But I really like their socks, so I always buy my socks there. And I also like their their jewelry and stuff, because it's nice if you want something, and most of the time they have it there, so then I just pick it up. So I got these really cute scrunchies. They're a bit of a mesh material, really cute in the colors. And then I also got two bandanas, these two. And they were only 2 euros, so super inexpensive, because I wanted to pick one up at Urban Outfitters, but I was like 12 euros or something for one. Yeah, so these are like a steal. So got this. And then I picked up these bracelets. I really like the top ones, as they have like the little beaded flowers. And then also picked up this choker. And I mainly picked it up because I like the second one a lot, with the colorful beadings. Yeah, so that's what I got. Oh yeah, and then I also got these butterfly clips. I also have a blue one, but I think it's still in the living room, so I don't know. They're really pretty, and they also hold my hair, so that's really nice. And I picked them up in a like a random store. And they were, I think they were 9.99 or something. Yeah, but they were really nice. So that is what I bought. So a lot of stuff, or a lot of stuff, but I guess for one go it's kind of a lot of stuff. So I think I'm going to do a haul with all the clothes and accessories. Not sure how to pronounce that in English. But I'm going to do a haul with all the stuff I bought, and then style it like, yeah, with some cool looks, so stay tuned for that. And yeah, so I kind of did a lot of shopping today. Got a lot of new things, so I will do a haul with them. So you can see how I will style them, and I think I will do it on YouTube here, or maybe on Instagram TV, as a lot of you asked if I could do more videos on Instagram TV. So if you want to see that, you can find my Instagram below. Yeah, so now I'm going to put it away and eat some dinner, some Indian food. And then I think we're going to have a chill night because we're really tired. Like I told you, we were home quite late last night, so I had only a few hours of sleep. Still can see that I'm really tired. Yeah, so I think we're going to have an early night and have a little chill evening. And then start fresh tomorrow.